What's up, guys? It's Bastin with Lev, and today I'm going to be showing you some video clips from when I was at San Luis Reservoir. It was actually so windy. Sorry, it's raining. Oh, crap. Anyways, so the lake was too windy, so they weren't letting boats on it, so we were planning to go on the boat and go trolling, but that didn't get to happen, so we got to do something a bit different. We actually went to a canal called Check 12, and we fished there, so enough of boring you guys. Let's get to a couple clips.
Tell me what you wanna do. I got racks at ATM jam.
Hey guys, it's Bastin with Lev, and I just hooked up with this nice 20-incher, and I am psyched. We're actually at the aqueduct now, because they won't let the boats on the lake. But sorry I didn't go on film, but there's a nice striper for you. All right, Tanis has got one. She's finding a nice one, guys. It might be a big cat. It's a nice one, guys. Oh, it's a car. Oh, no, it's a cat. It's a cat. It's a catfish. It's a catfish. All right. Dude. Guys, look at this cat. Where are we going to eat? I think so. Catfish tastes good. Look at that one, guys. Oh. Oh, yeah. Catfish tastes really good.
Add two fresh eggs, a dash of baking powder.
Hey guys, so now I'm just gonna tell you some technique we used and what we mainly did. 3-ounce sliding sinker, and then a snap swivel, and after that we had our 3-foot leader with 15-pound fluorocarbon, and our 3-aught hook, and the bait we used were night crawlers and anchovies. The night crawlers seemed to outperform in the end though. Thanks for watching Bassin with Lev. Please check out my Instagram at LevTheBasser. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Badass bitch, a badass bitch, that don't get swallowed in a badass bitch. I got racks at ATM jam. Tell me what you wanna do.